Welcome to this very special occasion. We're broadcasting from Adamstown Uniting Church, which has been very quiet and silent for the last 6 months. And if you've got good hearing tonight, you'll probably hear the building creak a little bit due to the wind here in Newcastle. This is a great occasion for us as we look forward to opening up this space to performers and for its use as a place of joy and music. And we hope in the future to bring some further concerts to you from this place, classical, popular, and Charles Dickens at Christmas. Tonight, we're very grateful to Sarah Dockrill, a great vibrant soprano, and Philip Sketchley, a great mentor musician in the Newcastle area, who's been of great support to Adamstown Uniting Church, are going to bring us a short program where you can get to experience the fabulous acoustics of this building. So stay tuned and enjoy this very special moment for us.
It is my absolute pleasure to be performing this evening at the Adamstown Arts Centre tonight with Philip Sketchley. My first piece I will be performing is from Mozart's Marriage of Figaro, Vieni non tardar. In this aria, Susanna has been disguised as the Countess and she is trying to catch the Count out of his infidelity. Figaro is also watching and hiding nearby, and she's kind of playing a little double trickery here.
Oh!
My final piece this evening with Philip is from the opera Street Scene by Kurt Weill. It's called What Good Would the Moon Be?
The